De La Salle was homeschooled until the age of 9, after which he entered the College of Good Infants. There were options. There was another school. The Jesuits had opened a school in Reims, and it was a lesser known school, but his father, being city magistrate, had to support the state supported school. So his son did not go to a Jesuit school, but went to another school, and for that we are very grateful today.